What to do? I've got a redstone. I'll put the coal in here. I guess I'll put the extra furnace in here because I need to pretty much clear my inventory a little bit. Make some arrows. Plenty of flint. But I've only got one feather, which I can only make 4 arrows. So I've got a total of 8 arrows, which I need to spare. Oh, this tiny rendered scissors. It's just not very nice. Can't help it though, I've got so much loading. Game lags really easy. Oh god, I hope it gets solved when I get the video card. Let's get more seeds. Actually, I'm gonna try and. No, I don't. And what did I press? Oh, I pressed Alt. And press F8. I remember this happened to me once, and it was just so horrible. I was like, ugh. I didn't know what I'd pressed. I don't know why, but I'm just gonna kill the sheep. Oh my god, I'm mad at her. That piggy. That piggy. Get some more trees. I'll cut down a bunch of trees and it'll give me goods. By goods, I mean apples. Apples can be used for food. I am the Dragonborn. It's about to get night time, methinks. Yeah, it's getting darker. Let's look, wait for apples. What's that up there? What's that sapling? I'm hungry. I should make some of these things eat, but I can't bother right now. Sleep. Thank you. Grab my wheat. Where's the wheat? Oh no, I use it to breed the pigs. I've got bone meal. Bones. To make bone meal. I'm gonna get wheat and I wanna get some chickens so I can get loads of feathers. Remember doing this, but I obviously did. Where's the wheat? The wheat's already in my inventory. Time to go find some chicken. Look at their pigs. Pigs are not what I want. What I want right now is some freaking meatloaf. Nope, I don't want meatloaf. There's also sheep I could get if I want to make like a wool farm. But I don't want that. Okay. chickens. Ow. Chickens, where are you? That's a zombie, that's not a chicken. She knows. Ow. Or cow. No, I don't want any of them. I want it. Jungle biome. Cow. Yes. Come on, cow. Come on, cows. Come on, cows. Let's go home. Do. Come on, cows. Blinky, blinky cow. Oh no, I lost sheep. I only want the cows. House is this way. Yeah, there it is. Yes, that's what I want, just two cows. Cows. Okay, now it has cows. And now we have a baby cow. It's the most ugliest looking thing I've ever seen. I've kind of done most of what I want to do today, actually. So, is there anything else I really want to do? I don't think so. I guess I could make some shears, just because I haven't made them yet. But anyway, I don't think there's anything else I really need to do right now. I mean, I've got my farm, I've got some more animals, everything's really good. So I guess I'll probably end this episode here. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Please don't hesitate to give it a like or thanks or whatever or sup. Now I will see you guys on the next episode. Bye bye now.